So, where could the views be? It's not here, I suppose. Which is a shame if you ask me. Honestly, who is asking me here? Check product storage, the infirmary. We check what to call it, the reception. Things are the valve, but tank room doesn't have anything. Place we didn't check is this. And I'm not sure if I really want to go in there. Or if I really should go in there. Made out of iron, you know. No. We can't go in there, which is more than nice. Again, as we did you. Yes. Something with you? Fuse.
Notice.
These three, it's roasted to a crisp. At least there's no more eyes. Undisturbed, furnace sealed shut. Because of our little escapade. Where we had a little premonition. Meaning, we dawdled too long in it because I thought, you know, I may have to open whatever that was. Freezers, but hey. For the future, just remember.
GTFO once that thing is open.
Otherwise. Anyway. That is right. We can't go in here because this doesn't want to open. I forgot. Something with you. Apparently not. Still Clover?
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Nope. Let's go full silly mode.
These don't go well together.
Just try.
No. No, that won't work.
Yeah. Anything in here? Except those stupid broadcasts.
Dr. Wary, bring something you don't know.
My dear little girl, you don't know how happy we are to have you with us.
Oh, hi.
Cayne Corporation, the last truly great.
Is there anything in here? No.
Cayne Corporation, the last truly great company. How hard can it be to find something for this stupid breaker box? Or am I just blind? And stupid. And all stupid. Maybe I'm both, maybe I'm just one. I don't know. We have Grover, we have something. infirmary that could have the thing we need? Maybe.
I don't think this will fit.
Nope. It's not here. But it's a breaker box. That's of course not the one we need. Oh. This one is overloaded, hey? That one is fried. No dog mate for us.
This isn't gonna work.
It could work in the sense of you could put it back together, but that's not what we want.
I don't know what I was thinking there. I don't think this will fit.
Shut up.
I can try to make it fit, but it may break. Thinking there.
Apparently not. It's not it.
Hello?
Clock, clock. Still metal knuckles. Just to escape, you know. Can't I do something?
These don't go well together.
Can't I just...
I think that'll just break it.
Create what I need?
Maybe. No. I can't see it working like that.
Oh, why? Why? Whine. Anything I need closer to home than I expect it to be? Because if so... likely intent to scream out of frustration. Excuse me. Drinking a lot of soft drinks lately. And pleasure to right now. Get some fluids in my body. Talking during the elevator music is a little bit irritating. I mean, come on. The fuse, I just want the bloody fuse. Let's look here. Is there something I missed? What about this?
I can't see it working like that. That's just crazy.
I saw crazier. Trust me. This is storage checked. Nothing. Infirmary? Nothing. The reception? Also nothing. But storage 2 can't get into. Something here, which is a distinct possibility. Excuse me. Do you have something? No. Really? Somewhat sand.
Notice. An operational system requires scheduled backup.
Let's go back to product storage. Just because elevator music. Because of frustration, I'm currently looking up where the bloody fuse is. Yes, out. Left? Wait, what? If that is true, if there's another box in that terminal, near the terminal, and I'm... What? No. Really? If that is true, then I'm thinking to rage. Yes, I am blind as a bat. There was a bloody breaker box next to it.
this is just humiliating. Literally just, what's the point of, yeah, there is another breaker box on the left side of it.
It was, really?
And lo and behold, I'm stupid and blind.
Let's recharge it.
Okay, the tram's powered.
I see it. Give me a second.
Yay.
I'm sending your destination to the medical wing.
Cool. I just... I'm just literally... Let's have a seat. No? Oh. None of those. Tram active, current station, product storage. So, I stream 40 minutes. Where's the fuse? Okay.
How long?
Because...
How long ago was the evacuation? My family would have left with everyone else. With the people that made it out.
That's a... I'm not sure exactly.
That blood looked pretty dry.
It's been a while. We've been stuck in this death trap for about 3 months now.
3 months?
There were four of us originally. During I was the last, we were repairing the shutters. We're almost done. Fury was out getting supplies when... Well?
Was he I mean, were you and he?
Fury? No. We would have killed each other long ago if we didn't need each other to survive.
Okay.
I'm a simple. We got things done.
Unlike me.
That was a long time ago.
What happened?
How many of your cockroaches do I have to kill, Miss Hensley?
Milan! Let's talk about this!
This was the last straw. I'm coming for you next. And as for your little Ben.
Warning. Brakes disabled. Low pass filters disabled. Structural integrity compromised. An evacuation is advised.
He's going to be under attack! Crap! Hold on to something!
Yay.
Ay. It is a little bit.
Oops.
Okay, that guy is officially on my ship.
John? John, are you okay?
No.
I lost the tram signal.
The hell happened? I can barely make you out.
Are you hurt?
No.
No.
I think I'm okay.
Yes?
I'm fine. I need to get out of this tram. It's okay. I think I can make the jump.
John!
Are you stupid?
Do I have to?
Scared the hell out of me. See where you are.
Just give me a second.
Do we have a second?
That was close.
John, are you okay?
No.
I'm fine. you're breaking up. I can't hear you. Hello? Tia? Come in. Radio's not working.
Yep.
Okay, get it together. First things first. Where the hell am I?
Not at your destination? Or balls deep? Or space death trap? Yeah, and we are lucky to not have been crushed by the flying wreck. It was really fortuitous. Again, excuse me. Soft drinks. Carbonated ones. The tram has reached its last stop on the line. I can't argue with that sentence, even though it's not the supposed last stop. The sound of its unplanned parking procedure still rings in your head. I gather it's the adrenaline right now talking out of. Oh dear John. I didn't register this as tape. So yellow things that you hear. Yeah. We shouldn't go in there. No, we shouldn't. But we didn't drop safe for quite a while now. Yes, I want to save the game. Thank you very much. Toolbox?
Where the hell am I going to find a key in this mess?
We have a crowbar.
Oh, this ain't working.
No? I beg to differ. toolbox has other intentions, apparently. What do we have here? We've got a lot. Albert Olsen, engineer. August 19. Cayne certainly spared no expense. Cayne certainly spared no expense on the engineering decks. More often than not, the air conditioning breaks faster than the maintenance can come back to fix it. The walk to the restrooms can exceed 10 minutes on a good day. It's of no consequence with the lush retirement package Cayne has prepared for me. I'd happily work at a cardboard box lined with thumbtacks for the rest of my career. October 24. This evening I was surveying the equipment on the decks when I noticed something rather unusual. A fine layer of some sort of fungal substance is beginning to settle on the machinery. It's even found its way into the dials and monitors. Okay. They look filthy on the inside. Given the condition around here, though, the growth of mold on any surface should come as no surprise. But it seems to be interfering directly with the performance of the Groom Lake. So it's of some urgency that it's taken care of. I have reported it to maintenance. Hopefully they'll be quick in cleaning it up. I rather doubt it, but wishful thinking. The day after. Cayne Corporation must be pleased with my performance so far. I woke up to a promotion. I am in charge of the construction of new cloning vats, effective immediately. I have little time to elaborate. This job is important and urgent, I believe. November 13. I never anticipated that the project would be on such a huge scale. Clones will be created in mass quantities, utilizing several megavats fitted with special equipment and enrichment liquid to accelerate the growth process. I must enhance the rate of which we'll be creating clone batches. They've invented a method of manufacturing human beings faster than humans can biologically. Oh. We're doing this, eh? Why am I surprised? We already have evidence that gets
failure.
That this is going on. But still. November 29. The clones appear to operate entirely on instinct. One of the complete human clones in Vet Theta bit a good chunk out of Miss Keen's ear during feeding time. Okay. So you have literally grown adults clones or no, who are on the level of not even a newborn. They are on the level of a beast. Wait, that was the day after. Three of the completed research clones tore through their holding chambers. Analog locks last night over in the labs. They found Peters bent over backwards with his head between his knees. Oh dear.
He's not going to be walking again anytime soon. Maintenance will be fixing the electronic locks this evening. O'Sullivan has asked to be assigned to a different project. Oh god, there's even more the day after that. O'Sullivan's request was denied. Cayne, however, has been transferred to Project Seed. December 5th. I've been stealthily increasing the portions of food to Elon's patron Vet 449. Although they are just hearts and lungs, I can't help but feel an attachment. Additionally, we have noticed a mass of organic matter that has sprouted a tail and swims around aimlessly. O'Sullivan wants to name it after his mother-in-law. Apparently that mother-in-law's a really nasty woman then. Who in the right mind names a defective clone? Describe defective, please. Oh god. The day after. Samantha, the impossible human fish monstrosity, crushed Alan with her thrashing as she was being removed from her vet. Excuse me. Most of the other clones in the batch have similar deformities. None of them actually grew into heart and lung tissue as they were meant to do. In fact, the results thus far are truly horrifying. December 14. Everyone has been acting strangely lately. O'Sullivan didn't show up this week, leaving me to tend to the vets by myself. I don't understand why it's being permitted, but management would have most certainly dragged him down here by the cheeks if there was no legitimate justification. Speaking of cheeks, when also complete human clones took a chunk out of mine when I was escorting it with research labs. December 19th. The groom lake has been completely locked down. A massive tremor shook and collapsed the walkways over the cloning vets. Trapped. I can't access a bulkhead. With this lockdown, is anything like I heard the last one was? It should be over soon enough. Hopefully sooner rather than later. Two packs of cigarettes will only last for so long. Oy. Almost there, buddies. December 27. I can hear screams of terror through the ceiling. The echo. Each reverberation is a reminder that I'm damn fortunate to be down here and not up there. Although my supplies are running out, I sincerely hope that I don't have to swim for it. If the clones don't get me cardiac arrest from the aerobic exercise, well. I think the cardiac arrest is not an issue there. It's more than an issue of the clones. December 31, excuse me. I'm going to attempt to swim across the vet theater. I'll reach the other side and try to get myself to the next level of the ship. Clones have been violently floundering in the growth liquid. Given what they did to Peters, I might not see the side of this vet. The remainder of this entry is to be delivered to my... wife. Rosalind. I can only hope that I have the opportunity to deliver this to you myself. If not, I must attempt to express with words what I have longed to convey physically. Should I die before I can get off this vessel, every moment of my life, every cumulative experience that has influenced my being, I'll scream your name, begging the reality of inevitable death to spare me, only to touch you once more. I apologize for and regret every second I have spent away from you. Until that moment we first met, my heart was a void, lacking the fierce fires of passion that you have bestowed within. No matter the outcome of my escape, I will be long dead before they are extinguished. One eternity after I have perished, you will live on. Your name will ring out through the galaxy, a testament to all of existence that there can never exist a love greater than what I have for you. Your love is my life. As such, I am immortal. Oh dear.
2151. Left in 2148. 3 years ago. These bastards had us here for 3 years.
Yes. And you might not be the real John Marachek. Oh, this is twisted. This is just incredibly twisted all around. So we have a little helper, and now we have the main antagonist, who calls us her little pet. With the faded image of Owen smiles back at you from the water dimensions. Okay. War calendar. Really? That's nice. Let's save again. And let's see what's behind door number one. Really?
I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm in some sort of... Oh, I'm not sure what to call it.
Well... I would suggest hell.
Something's moving in there.
Yep.
It's alive.
This is either Peters or the other guy. Which has secreted an irregular clumps of that hairy and muscular one. Opporunity. Facility. this. There's a lot of bad poetry.
They do mean a lot.
We are now in the thick of this.
Great.
Vessel. And it's conducting kidnapping, organ trafficking, basically. Human experiments and cloning in here. Without the restraints of morality. Place called product storage, and our capture was 3 years ago. We are in the future. Oh, was it? Because it's 2151. Date of the recording, or rather, year of this recording, 2017. So, but perspective still, future. And unimaginable purposes. Oh. Thanks, dude. This is just all.
Understatement of the year.
Soft drink. Yes. What do we have here? The electricity pole serves the vital function of keeping high voltage electricity cables away from the liquid. Liquid filled vents. Oh. Oh. You know.
I thought that was too easy. Fuel in it. Some luck at last.
To go in here. Yes, it does. Even if that is not the solution to the puzzle. I need to electrocute everything that is in here. I just have to. And I'm not going to swim. Because those Those are pretty much alive. Yay. Yes, I need the key.
Or do I?
Yes, I do. Well, at least we are away from the vets right now, so that's cool. Only one horror view wrong. Why future why?